rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Center face. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Parade and rest.
Good morning, Panthers, and welcome to CTV. Today is Friday, August 27th, and it is a day two. My name is Peter, and I will be your anchor today. Today's lunch is cheeseburger with onion rings and carrots. Here are the latest yearbook updates from the Panther staff. If you purchased a 2021 yearbook and did not pick it up yet, you will need to visit room 428, the yearbook room, during CLC or Flex, to get yours beginning Monday, August 30th. Please do not interrupt class to retrieve your book. Additionally, if you have graduated friends that still need their yearbooks, please tell them to email Ms. Sands to arrange a pickup time. Ms. Sands needs a 24-hour notice to get the books to the main office. And finally, for all students and staff, if you want to purchase a copy of the 2022 yearbook that will come out in May for this current school year, you should do so now before September 17th, while the books are on sale for their lowest cost of the year. As they say, the early bird gets the worm, and also a cheaper yearbook. Visit www.jostensyearbooks.com to place your order or to take advantage of the easy payment plan option. Seniors, the senior class group picture in the 2022 school year is taking place on September 10th at 9 a.m. Make plans to be here. Also, remember, if you want your senior portrait to appear in the yearbook with all of your classmates, you must go get your picture taken at Failers Photography by September 30th. Only pictures taken by September 30th are guaranteed to appear in the yearbook. Email Ms. Sands at lsands@cysd.k12.pa.us. or stop by to see her with any questions or concerns. Current seniors enrolled in National Honor Society have upcoming meetings. The meetings will start promptly at 7:15 in the auditorium on the first and third Wednesday of every month. Please arrive early. The September meetings will be September 1st and 15th at 7:15 a.m. in the auditorium. If you are unable to attend a meeting, makeup meetings will be held the Thursday after September 2nd and 16th at 2:50 p.m. in Ms. Unger's room 605. All current members are required to attend either the Wednesday meeting or the Thursday makeup meeting. This information can also be found on the NHS Schoology page. U.S. Road Running is hosting two local races on Saturday, September 11th, one at Cowsler Park and one at John Rudy Park. Any students interested in volunteering should contact Ms. Paget in person, room 533, or via email at mpaget@cysd.k12.pa.us before the end of the day on Thursday, September 9th. Several students are needed at both locations, and these volunteer hours are available for all students, including current and potential members of the National Honor Society, as well as any students interested in getting involved in the community. And now we have a special announcement from CYPA.
Monsieur Mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents...
We are guests. Get your worries off your chest. Let us say for your entree, we have a remedy suggest. Try the bread, try the soup, when the grills are looking loose.
It's a treat for any diner, don't believe me, ask the chef.
If you're all alone.
Tonight is the first football game of the season. It is away at Exeter, and after a lot of thinking, I have made my prediction. I think that Bo will throw 5 touchdowns and run for another. Defense will step up and score a defensive touchdown on a pick 6. My final score prediction is 49-14 Central in a blowout. And that concludes another edition of CTV. Thank you for watching, and go Panthers.